My name is NATHEN MURAWSKI. I'm a postdoctoral fellow and instructor in the AIM program here at Boston University. Our main goals are to introduce students to the broad field of psychology. We concentrate on clinical, cognitive, social, and behavioral neuroscience areas. And one of the things that we're specifically interested in doing is giving students opportunities to increase their depth of knowledge for psychology to prepare them for admission into an undergraduate program.
There's a lecture component in the morning and then a laboratory component in the afternoon. And the lecture component has three main areas of psychology that we cover. So the first week we cover clinical and abnormal, second week we cover developmental psychology, and then we wrapped up with social psychology.
We also talked about clinical psychology and like disorders and treatment for disorders, which I found really fascinating.
We also have guest lecturers during each of the weeks, so students get to hear from people who actually work in the field and what kind of issues that they implement in their own practice and work and sometimes research.
Being with research psychologists and hearing their stories, it's just like inspired me.
Specifically within the lab component of the class, which I teach, we're really producing replications of famous psychology experiments.
I did one on gender bias, which is actually one of the fields of psychology that I'm very interested in. So we got to see about different, how people perceive different genders, how names of genders affect people's perception of how well they do. And I really enjoyed looking at that and looking at the results and how it reflected on the past study and today.
The professors work really hard to answer questions and customize lectures based on topics. There's a strong focus on being able to customize your own learning so that you can better pursue stuff that you yourself are personally interested within the field of psychology.
There are a lot of summer programs that high school students can choose from, and Boston University's reputation speaks for itself. You're not just providing this group of students with high quality instruction, you're providing them with an environment where they're surrounded by peers that are just as equally motivated to learn.
I like being the small program because I got really close with a lot of people.
There are people from China, Puerto Rico, Greece. I mean, it's incredible to see all the different people coming together to this amazing program. This whole program has been amazing, definitely a great balance between fun and learning.
These types of experiences definitely set the stage for furthering their education within a psychology program at a university.
I came out learning more about the career path I could take, more about like real life experiences and everything that I could have really wanted to learn.
This program has given me a really sturdy foundation for what I want to do. I have solidified where I want to go for college, what I want to do with my life, what field of psychology I want to pursue, and it's just really helped me develop as a person.